Where are we going?
We're going to see salmon running up the river and jumping. Hope you like it. We've got to do a hat now. Yeah. We need to do a big arc now to get to the river. And I'm already out of breath. And we've got to set up.
So what have you got in your hand?
Binoculars.
Are they any good?
No, because they're blurry.
What have you brought them for then?
I didn't know they were blurry, though. We're almost at the gate now. Why are you knocking everyone?
Who's that?
Ow!
You deserve it, knocking up leaves.
Have you
seen any
pheasants
yet?
I'd like
yet?
To see any pheasants.
Yeah, but we'll be all for you. No, it's all blown off.
Might as well leave that open then.
Hello.
Where's
the
river then?
Down.
What?
Oh, I want
to go in the river anyway.
You know, it'd be well cold.
So?
What?
I'll feel it before I go in.
It can just be cold.
Once I fell into the river.
Cold in the like middle of summer, this river.
Okay, I'm not going in then.
National Trust Stainforth Bridge.
Definitely jumping, mate.
Yeah?
Definitely jumping.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Yeah, man.
How do you know it's jumping?
Not many people stood around here.
Okay, let's go where I'm going. Bye.
What do you get from here? Who don't need wellies?
What?
Who don't need wellies?
John,
should have had wellies. Wow, slippery, you know. Whoa!
Oh, you're
right.
That's even slippier.
Where are we going here?
I'm going on these rocks.
They'll be slippery, them rocks, won't they? They walk across this grass here.
Oh.
Here we are.
This is kind of dangerous, though. They'll be flowing right into a river if we slip.
Ooh.
Right, we need to get down that bit.
Careful.
Calm down. Right, don't worry about me, worry about the stuff. Right.
Oh, wellies. Would have been good.
Well,
come on. Are they jumping?
Yep.
Yeah?
The water's so fast, they're struggling to get over.
Oh.
Can you actually see them?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Of course you can see them all.
Come on, pal.
No, Dad, I don't think I can make it.
Hey, give me them binoculars. Oh, I'll carry them. Harpoon?
Oh.
Hey, look at all these people here.
Jump up that one, then up that one, then up that one, then up that one.
Have you seen any yet?
No.
salmon arch. Don't go near the edge.
Welcome
to that. Oh, did you see that one then? That were a big one. What's there?
Would it be able to get up there?
I think I got that on camera then as well. through them, isn't it? A bit bigger. I didn't see it. I mean, I'll come along. Too much. Come on. Where's your binoculars, Archer? Hello. Fisherman's probably gone anyway.
What?
Fisherman's probably gone.
We've all got
on the sea now, Sammy.
It's
not
a
fair
you
lot.
Huh?
It's not a
fair you.
Yeah.
Let's go up there and see if
he's
still there.
Can't get up there anyway.
Yeah,
no.
I'm
not
afraid.
Oh, that's
proud of it
there, right?
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Arch, how many do you reckon
we're
seeing?
About 50.
Well, they'll just keep going straight up there then.
They'll probably chill out once they get in this bit deep here though, won't they?
Well, chill out a bit, won't they? Yeah. Is it deep in that bit?
What?
Is it deep in this bit?
Well, it's deep, but it's deep enough for them to just like lie there, like.
And chill for a bit. Once you got up this bit.
Yeah, you obviously must do, because that guy was fishing from there, weren't he?
Yeah. Well, they'd be going past anyway, wouldn't they, if anything? Oh, Oh, slippy that.
We're going to get that rabbit now, aren't we? What a slip!
Good slip on here, huh?
I don't know if I got that on camera.
I hope you did.
It's a bit slippy, it's mega slippy.
I'm just walking with a backpack on my back.
Careful.
Look, I can walk the back of the back. No. Oh my god, it's so slippery. Oh, that's dark.